This video will cover how to attach an optional display onto the chassis board of the Texas Instruments Robotic Systems Learning Kit, the TI-RSLK Max. Learn more about this kit by visiting ti.com/RSLK. If your chassis board is still attached to the Romy plastic chassis, please follow the disassembly instructions video or guide to remove it first. To follow along with this video, you'll need a soldering iron, solder, and a 1x8 header. The chassis board of the TI-RSLK Max is pre-wired to support one of the following three displays: the SparkFun 10168 LCD with 84x48 resolution, the Adafruit 338 LCD with 84x48 resolution, and the Adafruit 938 OLED with a higher resolution of 128x64. To add the display, we first need to identify the appropriate pins at the rear of the chassis board. The board has been labeled to help identify the right section. The SparkFun 10168 section is on top, followed by the Adafruit 338 and 938 sections. Next, insert the 1x8 header into the holes for the appropriate section, with the shorter pins pointing down into the board and the longer pins and the plastic portion resting on the top side of the board. Now flip the chassis board over and solder these pins to the back of the board, doing your best to keep the pins straight and the plastic portion of the headers flush to the board. Once soldered, flip the board back over to the top side and place the display in the correctly oriented position. The LCD displays will have the large metal bar area of the display oriented towards the robot. The OLED display will have the pins of the board oriented towards the robot. With the display oriented in the right direction, place the display so that the header pins protrude through the via holes and solder them to the top of the board. That's it! The display for your TI-RSLK Max should now be ready for use. When you're ready to reassemble your robot, please refer to the assembly instructions video or guide. And to learn more about this kit and what you can do with it, visit ti.com/RSLK. Thanks for watching!